There's always been something about the forest that brings out the adventurer in me. I suppose it's easy to feel adventurous when a place feels like a second home. No surprises, no unknowns, and no real danger. Though it's nice to think there might be something around the corner. We knew every part of the forest, like the furniture and corridors of a childhood home. Loyalty. It's something you value. When you're an ordinary man like me. But this day, Tornado found something peculiar. Nestled in our forest floor, a rather strange shape. A mask. I felt it pulling towards me, or was I doing that? It clasped my face like a glove, and before I could grasp what was happening, I'd left the forest and the ordinary body of an ordinary life. Tornado was still with me. Somehow it felt like he was in his true, rightful form, towering over me, loyal as ever. I didn't know if I was still myself or someone else. All I knew was that I was better, stronger, and more exciting. Hit the ground with strength, like I was returning to a kingdom I owned. My eyes felt like they could see far beyond my physical sight. I had greater senses, more agility. Before I even decided to, I found myself surveying the area. What was I looking for? My ordinary self didn't really care. This new me was exciting, and I was ready to follow his lead. Up and up, adrenaline racing through my body as I scaled the walls and as I began to stand tall. Standing there as if it had appeared just for me. Like it was telling me that I would need its help. But for what? I couldn't understand who this was. Or why we were fighting. But there was a strange sense of familiarity with my foe. Like I knew his next move. He knew mine. Who was he? Why did he want to sabotage my adventure? I needed to get away. I couldn't have him steal this world from me. I needed more time to find out why I was here. My heart raced as I realized there wasn't any other option. I had to face the risk. With every advance he made, I came back even stronger, ready to take whatever was coming. My courage grew, and I started to believe that I did have what it took to emerge victorious. Strength, I knew I had more living to do. Adrenaline from the victory coursed through my veins as I ran with newfound confidence. Excitement grew as I awaited what I would discover next. My confidence halted. My body started to tense. I had only just escaped my last mysterious foe. Now I had two. It wasn't time for what ifs, as my foes advanced.
We'll be right back.
These endless attacks, I couldn't make sense of them. Were they a sign of my future or my past? I had to shake my old self. This was who I was. In this body, I got to live my true life. The life I always should have lived. Self no longer had claim on me. He was gone. Yet I couldn't deny that I felt a pulling, a feeling of dual presence. I had to continue with my adventure, my mission. I didn't know what it was, but it pulled me onwards. I felt fate calling me. This was what all these attacks had led to. I knew it. I journeyed on, confident to face my destiny as this true form of myself. And yet still, something called me from beyond this world. I didn't have time for this. I had to get away from it. I began to run. My pulse raced as my many escapes in this world filled my mind and propelled me forward. This is who I am. Yes, this is who I am. Another one had found me. Something told me he was the leader of all my previous foes. I saw the sword and wanted to run, but I would not back down. This fight. This time I was vigilant, ready for my final victory. Time was slowing down. Speeding up, I couldn't tell. My body ached as if we had been fighting for hours. This had to be the end. Every hit fueled my hunger for triumph. My desperation, strength, and instinct took over. This is who I am. Strength, perseverance, honor. These mysterious foes who I had been afraid of were now acknowledging me as victorious and accepting me as one of their own.
My eyes are delusional, and I'm not thinking the same. But if they want a rent, is it me you're looking for? Well, you'll find me standing at these cold streets, hoping that you're looking for a little bit more. Will you catch me, save me when I'm falling? Tell me, have you ever been here before? So take my hand and lead the way. Find your courage and find your lion and take your pride and leave the past. Set yourself a new horizon, so take my hand and lead the way. Watch and find your lion, and if you hear the angels sing,
sorry, Molly was in shock.